transistor tape recorder. Ooh, all transistors. This here is a Realtone model TR-7637, 5 transistor portable variable speed tape recorder. I got this up in Barstow with the box inserts, not the actual box, but just the inserts for them, for the price of $20. And I thought this thing was just so cool, I couldn't pass it up. I even had the reel with it. So I went in and got it. And, well, here's some of the features. This is a variable speed model. Here it is. Here's the speed. Here's the volume. Here's the tape function. Here's the play record switch. And here's the earphone. It's a nice blue color. Real nice. Here's the crystal microphone. It's got kind of this little foam cord bungee thing. Here's the tapes. Ooh, tapes. Foamy. But anyways, so I actually got this with the box. Well, the box inserts. I had to change, like, every single electrolytic in this thing. They're all bulged and leaky and yucky. Here's a couple of them. The box insert's pretty cool. I mean, look at it. It's pretty cool. It's got some things for the batteries. The motor runs off of 2 C-cells, and the amplifier runs off of 9 volts. Another thing that was in here was this little cleaning swab thing. It even says Realtone on it. I'm not entirely sure what that's for. It's not a couch. It's like a cleaning swab. Maybe to clean the reed rag head. I don't know. Also comes with the, instruction manual. You know, it tells you, you know, how to prepare to record a tape loading, recording, you know, making test recording, erasing, playback. There's some specs on the back. Another thing here. Before using this tape recorder, do all this garbage. Nice. This is a little thing that just came off the back. I'm not entirely sure what this is. Some stuff. I should glue that back on. It's got a cool case on it that closes. And a nice little metal handle so I can take it on the go. So, anywho, I'm Streamline Steamroller. I hope you enjoyed, and see you in my next video. You have a good day.